previously on Stardew Valley.
Did we need a sunfish, chub, or carp, or bullhead?
Carp, bullhead. What was the other one?
Chub or sunfish?
Oh, we should. Hey, Denise. Before we hang up, let's talk. Sunfish. Sunfish, carp, and bullhead.
Okay.
Also, I am honestly curious, what is your opinion on mint?
Mint?
Yeah.
Just the flavor by itself?
The flavor overall.
That for the longest time as a child, I hated it, but that was the only flavor toothpaste people would give, or gum. So, for the longest time, I thoroughly despised mint, and now I have a love-hate relationship with it, where I'm just like, I don't really care for it, but, like, I'm okay with it now.
Recipe!
Oh, yeah, it's the 7th. It goes every 7 days.
Oh, I did not know that.
Yeah, I
hate mint.
It is
my least favorite flavor of anything.
It's definitely not
the only acceptable form of mint that I will take is
peppermint or spearmint. Ah, okay. Chocolate mint. That one's definitely better.
I only like mint if it's with chocolate.
Yeah, chocolatey mint is pretty good.
Yeah. Like, I have peppermint hot chocolate mix. It's fantastic.
Apparently my crops are already watered and I don't remember doing it. I don't know. Maybe I'm stupid. You'll have to tell me in post.
I'm confused.
Did you water your plants?
Yeah, I watered my plants.
Okay. Maybe I just did it and I just spaced out.
You spaced it. I mean, I heard you watering. I don't remember.
I mean, I must have, right? I must have done it.
That's confusing. Did you go talk to the dude?
Who?
Did you get the community thing?
I tried. It did not go.
I shall try.
Ah, there we go.
I got it.
You got the cutscene. Time to skip.
I did.
Now we just need to go in there, see the Funkaliciousness.
Yep.
Well, this isn't a largemouth bass. This is like a carp or some shit. Or a chub. Nope. Carp.
Look, funny writing. God, it is so hard to interact with some people in this.
Yeah.
Like, regularly interact with people.
Oh, yeah. Some people are hard to get to. Hey, largemouth bass.
Woo! Yep, go put that in the red folder.
Folder?
Yes, folder.
That's definitely what it's called.
I realized it when I said it. I'm like, that's not the right word. But it works.
That's really funny.
Did either of us check down over there? Hold on. I gotta run!
Check over where? For what?
To see if the lady's here. Because isn't red cabbage a spring thing?
I don't remember if it's spring or summer, but it is Sunday.
Because I'd be willing to bet that that's already been addressed, or, well, either it's already been addressed and we can just copy and paste, or it hasn't been addressed. And
does she have, like, a regular schedule?
What do you mean?
Or, honestly, Jimmy could answer the like, the cart lady.
Friday, Sundays? Before, like, 8? Or 10? Some shit? I don't remember.
Huh.
What?
I did not know that she had regular days.
Yeah, Friday, Sunday.
Nope, yeah, still no red cabbage.
Alright. I need to set these down. And I want to grab my geode.
Maybe I can find Elliot if I'm fast enough. I don't know.
Maybe.
Maybe find a clam to give him. He's weird and likes clams.
So,
or if you see a shell.
Damn it, he's not out here. I got a clam. Now I just... Wait, is he down here?
Well, I don't remember.
He is.
Did he like clams? I don't actually remember now. I know he likes shells.
I gave him a clam.
What was his thought?
It was a normal gift.
Hey, better than nothing.
It's better than disliked.
Exactly. Hey, look, a Joja Cola that I found in Pierre's trash. Thanks.
But he took it, and that's all that matters, and I think I've given him two gifts now. No, Sunday. It would have reset.
Ow, nice.
I have a heart with Demetrius.
Mm-hmm. I have Jigogugite.
What?
Jigogugite. Here, you'll see it. You'll see in a second.
Okay.
I got Jagogite. Jagogite.
Jagwite.
Jaguar. Alright, so this was for Demetrius. Ooh, but I do.
I caught a sunfish, Jennifer.
So, oh boy. Yeah, congratulations. Yeah, hey, look, there you are.
Hi. Like
I'm going to take advantage of this as well. We can just be right on top of each other.
Yep.
Ooh, sunfish.
God, I'm bad at this on this because the vibration function in this is crap.
I don't know why the vibration matters.
It's more tactile.
So?
It works better for me.
Okay.
How are you throwing it further?
Because I'm getting closer to max. I don't.
No, I hit max on this one.
I'm potentially just a higher level and therefore. There we go.
Which probably means he's been thinking about it. He's been thinking about it and losing sleep and about
this. Oh my god, Bailey. Why? Why? I opened a treasure chest and it had 5 things in it. I don't have space for that.
Boy. Just throw them at me, I guess.
I'm gonna try, assuming that you can catch them.
Well, I caught the stone.
Cool, okay. take that one. And then that one. Yeah, so what was that one fell in the water.
What was that?
5 coal.
So HTS. Fuck, that's important!
So Well, I don't have space anymore, so.
That's more important than the fucking stone. Why did that one go in there? Rude.
It was indeed. My name is Gray. What am I doing? Why am I coming in here? Oh, yes, because I wanted to say hello to this man. Okay. So I guess I'll just go back to the house and fuck up some trees. Actually, how long do we have to wait for the mines to exist?
The mine does exist already.
Then I need a sword. Here we go.
I got the letter like five days ago.
I just never came over here to get the sword yet, but that'll be useful for, you know.
Yeah.
Killing these slimes here.
That's exactly what I was. I'm out of energy. There are a dozen or so type of top level hazards, like, you know, the system stock. My god, there's so much stuff in that chest. Listed in the safety in the shard. I asked, look, these are not risks that we're tracking. These are not system level ruffles risks. They're not even things that. And I am out of energy.
I am not. Listing them as hazards. I have 8 race babies. So,
my bitrate is awesome.
Awesome?
Yes, awesome.
Oxygen.
Yes. It's nice, I can see my bitrate, I can see my viewers, my session information. My streaming quality is excellent. Once the do we have all of the things for Spring Forage? I think we do. Did you put a dandelion in there?
I do believe so.
Okay.
What was?
Do you have some wood that I could put in? And have we gotten any?
I don't have that much.
Okay.
I have a fucking hardwood fence on accident, but I don't have any hardwood.
Not the same.
I know. Well, a wood fence, I should say, but it looks like the fancier one, not the
1230,
basic.
If you're in the mine, you need to be out.
I am not in the mine. I am in my house.
Okay.
I was crafting up a field snack. There we go. I was just trying to remember what all the buttons were.
Jamie, you're such a dork. Did you see his response?
You're such a dork.
Yeah, dad on the phone.
Yeah. Oh, good. You didn't show up in my bed out of the blue.
Yeah, I didn't randomly sleepwalk.
I have to say, it's weird.
Hey, I mean, sleepwalking, it happens.
Go talk to the wizard after I water my plants.
There we go. And I can say that I just watered my own plants. So, congrats on watering the wrong thing. I suppose. What time does the wizard open? I think it's like 8.
I think he opens at like 8.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I don't have any mushrooms for him, so he's gonna have to get over it, but.
And I randomly gave him a daffodil once.
I don't think that's
because I found it outside his door.
I mean, it's better than nothing, I suppose, but... The wizard is getting many visitors today. I can give him field snack. Yay!
Yay!
I have met man.
Oh, he doesn't like horseradish.
You know, I'd imagine.
He wanted to throw it into the flame and think it would do something.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Throw it into the fire and see if it does anything. Like, oh. Okay.
Oh, well. Let's see. You want to go to the mines together?
I was actually going to take everything that's in our boxed bundle that we can right now.
Do you want me to take some stuff with you?
But I'm good for right now because I think we can only put in the spring foraging.
Oh, just
foraging.
The spring stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, but once we finish spring, it should open the next section.
Mm-hmm.
So.
But I think it only opens, like, the pantry.
I don't remember.
Let's not throw away my watering can. Fuck.
Yeah, I kept trying to do that with my, stuff. That was how I kept clicking the wrong buttons.
Got a lot of the fish stuff.
I just fucked up a tree on your side. I assume you didn't
That's
care.
That's fine. I don't care.
I see tiny tree that I can fuck up with a scythe, and I take the chance.
I don't have enough for both of them, but I do have enough for one.
What are you missing?
Oh, the wood.
Mm. You just need the 99 stack.
Yeah.
So much.
And I also need a 99 stack of stone.
Which is a lot.
The faster you get those construction ones out of the way.
Mm-hmm. Nice, got another geode.
The better off you're being.
Well, I'm slowly getting stone. I have no idea how much I have at the house.
Oh, it does open up the fish.
I thought so.
Okay, so you can start bringing the fish over.
I am in level 2 of the mine.
Okay, I'll grab all the fish, though.
You told me you didn't need me.
Sorry. I'm donating all the things.
Sounds good.
This is my job today.
I am running out of space already, though. I can tell you that much.
You need 2,000 gold.
I know. I'm just waiting for all of the things that all the seeds I bought to mature so I actually have, you know, stuff.
Yeah.
There we go. I can... Oops. Click the wrong button. I can eat this. There we go. And then I can grab this, and then I can eat this.
Do you have 30 wood?
Probably. I have no idea.
I'm gonna go into your chest and grab 30 wood.
Okay.
Last thing I need.
That's fine. I have
Yeah, you had enough for...
I was going to say that I'll have a single hardwood as well as the cave carrot, but I don't actually have the space for it, so...
Okay.
Well, I guess I'll just leave them here, because I don't have space, and I want what I have.
Okay, well, finishing off... I'm just throwing a lot of shit and things.
Yeah.
I can grab one more item. I need to put these seeds away.
Enjoy a coffee. Or tea. Or whatever. Alright. Afternoon, ladies. Bye-bye.
I just have an inventory full of bundle shit right now.
That does happen.
Though I don't need the fucking bat wings. Jesus.
Level 5. I'm now going to go to level 0 because I have no space in my inventory.
Okay, I have a fuck ton of fish, I have wood, I have stone. I just have a fuck ton of fish.
Yeah, that happens. I don't know what that boy wants. Did we need quartz in the bundles?
Yes.
Okay, I have 5 on me, so I can swing
by. We just need one. But, I don't need it just yet.
Or do we not have that unlocked?
We don't have it unlocked, yeah.
Okay, how are we doing on... assuming I can even click things.
Pretty good.
Just need the tigerfish, which is either summer or fall. You haven't donated the eel yet, but I don't have the walleye anyway.
Yeah, it takes a second.
And then I just need the summer sturgeon, the tilapia, and
I didn't have room for 3 fish, so they're still back at the place.
Gotcha. They're, Well, actually, I suppose I should come in and just... Well, actually, I don't have space for it. Never mind. I was going to say I should go in there and grab the rewards, but I don't know. Space for what?
Just donated so much shit.
What's up, sir?
And not a single thing got completed.
You know, that does happen. I mean, except for the spring, right?
The spring foraging is the only one that's finished.
Also, we just need to remember that when we go to do the last thing for the bundle, that only one of us can actually grab the reward, I think. Because then you can't access it anymore. Because, you know, the reward thingy, or the bundle's not there anymore. You can't click it.
Mm. The last 2 fish.
Let's see, I am at mining 1. Is mining 2 when I learned how to do a forge, or is that Clint?
That's Clint, and it depends, and it... That's a Clint thing. It shows up when you've mined at least 1 copper.
Okay, I have done as such, so tomorrow he should come and tell me about that.
Okay.
Meow.
There's all the fish for today. That's all the spring fish, I believe.
We'll have to...
Except for pufferfish...
Which, what time is that one? Oh, that's summer, you mean? Okay. Was that, yeah. Was that everything for spring, then?
I believe so, yeah.
Okay. Good, good. Then everything else I get, I can just sell.
Yeah.
So that I can try to get to backpack status. Also, if you like some bat wings, I, don't have inventory
space. We do
space.
Need bat wings.
You want to come over to me?
Hold on.
I have murdered 2 bats and have no space.
Where are you?
Yes. There you go. You rubber banded there. It was weird.
But I got it. That's all that matters.
That is all that matters. Oh, there is a creature on the floor.
Everybody do the dinosaur?
I mean, maybe. I got a weird little bug creature. Let's see. What's he trying to give me? Fiber. Seeds. I guess I'll come back out and grab them. Goodness, if I could even turn around.
Here's a bat.
Pikachu? Pikachu!
Is the door closed or something?
I can't imagine. I didn't close it, but it may have blown closed. I have a look.
Okay. Or he's just confused.
Then I go, and I'm going to check off the stuff on our checklist.
Sounds good. I'm murdering a slime at the moment. There's something right there. I don't know what that is. What is that? Ah, algae. Algae! Okay. And I don't need any of these. Here we go.
I can't believe you already caught all the springfish and we're only a week in.
Yeah, it's not too hard when you actually try. And when I had the luck of the giants, for that catfish being my first hit.
Right? I hear a person downstairs I don't recognize.
Yeah.
I'm confused. Okay. Should probably leave this here. It illuminates my face.
Here we go.
But I got everything checked off.
Oh, sup, Clint. I forgot you were coming over.
It's gonna be sunny tomorrow.
I'm gonna murder 10 slimes. Which shouldn't be very hard, because I can find them here.
Yeah. Do you like my cute little farm?
I haven't really seen it, but I, according to the last time I saw it, yes.
It hasn't changed.
I didn't really think it probably had, but I figured I would put the disclaimer out there.
That's fair. Once again, using my signature catchphrase.
my little, farm section looks like a little shoe.
It's cute. I saw it when I went to go steal wood.
Be gone, tiny tree. Tiny trees shall rue the day. I will craft a furnace later.
I'm gonna go to the mines because I need to go get myself a sword.
I am going to sell these 5 parsnips because I, for some reason, felt like that was how I wanted to do this. I have to wait half an hour. I need to break open these geodes that I have, and then I will also go to the mines. So I'm just taking the half an hour it would take going over to Clint's while I wait for Piers to open.
Yeah.
Let's see. Process geodes. I got green thing. I got stone. I got earth crystal. So I shall know.
I now have a sword.
Oh boy. And I will be able to meet you on level 5 in just a moment.
My inventory's full. What are the...
Oh, you might have to do something about that first.
Yeah.
So
oh my god, the guy... The dude downstairs sounds like a dude bro.
Okay. Actually, I don't remember. I think green, blue, and yellow. So, Bailey, just
I mean
so you're...
I dude bro, right?
I assume. But also just so you know, Bailey, I'm putting greens with greens, yellows, and browns together, blues. Because I think that's blue. I'm not entirely sure what it is that you donated there.
It's sea glass, I think.
Mm.
So
so that'll either go in the blue or the white section. I'm not entirely sure. But it looked kind of blue, so. Alright, now I just need to give these parsnips over here. No. Give this to you.
I've walked 10,000 paces.
And I will walk 1,000 miles. Hello, kitchen.
I had enough of things for one field snack.
Well, for one what?
For one field snack.
Ah, field snack.
At least now I have a sword.
It's a little difficult to see over the cat right now.
Mm.
Why do you smell like fabric softener, cat?
And back to the purring ASMR.
Yeah. Well, actually, let me see what this
quickest way to get that thing done.
I'm gonna go give this daffodil to Linus because it doesn't give me any energy. He's just taking space.
Ah, okay.
Okay. I have cat.
Oh, I already found the stairs.
Nice.
I'm trying to see if I can get some random ass copper. Okay, I'm going down. I haven't found one yet.
That was good. Ow! Hey, look. I found the way down.
Huh.
Die, slime.
Hey, look. Some fucking ore.
Die. Oh, we both killed it? That was weird. Oh.
Look, another stair.
Found another stairs. Ooh, pretty.
There's a crab over here.
Bailey, I'm out of space.
There's a crab.
Hmm. There you go. You just ran out of the cave for me. So that was something.
also, you can probably donate that amethyst when you get a chance.
You know, cave exploration is so much easier with
a second person.
With a second person.
Mm-hmm. I'm very slow at the moment. My gravy baby. Beyblade, apparently.
I got a crab!
Congrats. We need that.
We do need that.
I found a way down. And also, I have found a severe lack of health. But it's okay. Would you like this copper? I cannot hold.
Sure.
Alright. I can't hold this.
Yeah, I can hold copper.
I have slime goo and
found a way down. Oh, would you like the slime in my inventory so we
have more space?
Properly manage our inventory.
Can do. Ooh. Oh, I'm you just canceled gonna the request.
Do this.
Because you have more than one.
Yeah. If I could.
Just drag it out of your inventory.
Properly, Jesus, yeah.
There we go. Alright, I don't see anything down here. There is,
I did find a way out already.
You'll have to collect those for me. Boop.
Down we go.
A topaz? I don't have space for that. Do you have bug meat on you?
I do.
I can take that. Because that way you can hold the topaz. Do we donate the topaz or just hold it? I don't remember.
You don't.
All I heard was don't. So I assume that ended with an 8.
You donate them.
Okay.
You gotta take care of all these bugs.
Can you murder those? I have no more health. Double team them.
Oh my god. Bro, die. Do you have algae?
I don't.
Okay.
You can either eat it or give it to me and I'll eat it. I just don't have space for it, though. It's like, let me,
Oh. If you don't have space for it, just throw me something.
Oh. Aw. I tried. Do you have stone?
I do have stone.
There we go. Eat the algae.
Get some health.
Not a whole lot, but more than I had.
Yep.
Okay, he's all the way over there now. Slicey, slicey, slicey. Yay! That's all we have. There's nothing else exciting right here.
Yeah, nothing else exciting here.
Oh!
Boots!
Shoes! I got shoes.
I can immediately equip them. Mm-hmm. Also, you had slime, right?
I do, yes. I currently have one spot available in my inventory.
I have two.
Oh, shit. There's a fucking crab. Oof, that's not the one I thought I was on. Die, you bitch. Oh.
Oh my god, another crab.
Fuck this crab coming straight from the underground. I got that.
You have the quartz.
Yeah.
I got attacked by a mole.
Sure did. Oops, I clicked the wrong button. Oh.
It was backwards.
He's just in this one spot. There we go. He been fucked. Okay. Well, assuming that none of these are also. Okay.
Oh yeah, you have the stones. I forgot. Okay, I found a way down. You just have to grab those three. Okay. Whoops, I clicked the wrong button. Hey, we're getting coal on this level. Who's getting that?
I guess I could. Also, I have some slime for you.
Okay. I also have one sap I could easily throw away.
I threw away my sap.
Yeah, I'll just throw in that one sap. I don't need one sap.
Here, oh. Take the slime.
I thought I'd grabbed it already, so.
I thought you did too, and then it magically reappeared in my inventory.
Whoops, I keep clicking the wrong button. Coal! Woo! Alright, who wants to hold the coal?
I have coal.
I also have coal now, because I opened it from the thing.
Oh, we should probably leave.
Oh. Let me murder this bug.
It's midnight.
And murder this bug. And murder this bug. And murder this bug. Oh, there was a... Wait, what is that? Is that an ancient seed? Bailey, did you leave already? There's an ancient seed. I don't have space for that.
Yeah, I left already.
Ah, I'm gonna die. Jesus. Alright, well, no ancient seed for us. Well, I feel like we did pretty decent.
Yeah, we got a nice little haul.
I just need to get the 1,000 or 2,000 or whatever it was so that I can have more space.
Same.
I mean, even if only one of us had it, that'd be useful.
In here. There we go. Awesome. Please tell me you're almost home.
I am.
Okay.
I am in bed. That was a noise. Look at you. You have achievemento.